Oh, hello?
Hello?
Yes, I have a question about a case. Can
you... What type of case? Is it a traffic, criminal, or civil?
It's a civil.
Okay, do you have the case number?
Yes, I do. Can I give it to you?
Yes, you can.
Okay, it's GV2000-2889-00.
Alright, are you the defendant or are you the plaintiff?
I'm the plaintiff.
Okay, so you're Charles?
Yes, uh-huh.
Okay, the quick...
Oh, yes, could you look it up, see if the defendant... You see, I filed a... She asked for a bill of particulars. Can you check if, in your system, did she file a response to it?
Check to see if she filed her what?
Answer to my bill particular.
You mean her,
her response to the bill particular.
She, her grounds of defense?
Yes. Yes, she did, right? How she filed? Did she file, do the mail system? Or she did it in person? Or it doesn't matter?
Grounds of defense was, looks like,
vaccine. Oh, okay. I have another question. So, I was present at the hearing Monday, this Monday.
Okay.
And she wasn't there. I think she sent me a email to tell the judge that she would try to call in, you know. Going to the hearing,
uh-huh.
And the thing is that you know the courthouse doesn't allow a phone, you know, you're supposed to store your phone in a locker or something.
Uh-huh.
So I found the email that she sent me, you know, later, you know, but that was too late, you know. I mean, the hearing was over, so I couldn't really tell the judge that she would call in, you know. I mean, do you have a record that she called into the hearing?
Called into the hearing?
Yes.
We don't. I have a record that says she called into the courthouse day asking for continuance because she is high risk and doesn't want to be exposed
okay.
to COVID.
So what happened? Was it? I don't think the continuance was granted. Was it? I mean, I mean the judge just went ahead and decided on the case, you know, against me.
He did. He dismissed the case.
Yeah, and also put a judgment on, you know, against me too. I mean the judgment's for the defendant.
Oh, yes, the judgment is for the defendant.
My question is she dismissed the case on the ground that the tenants didn't diminish the service to me. Oh, well, another quick question.
I was looking at the wrong thing. The case was not dismissed. It was the judgment was found in favor.
Yeah,
of the
but during the hearing, right? The judge told me that she can grant what I was asking, and she just dismissed the case.
Okay. That's not what's showing on the...
Yeah, I know that, but during the hearing, that's what I was told by the judge. So there's this discrepancy here, you know? During the hearing, she dismissed my case, and then later on, there was judgment against me. There's this discrepancy. Is there a way the person who's keeping the peace, is that bailiff or something? Bailiff was there, and I think there's another person's there too, you know? I was asking, was there like a recording of proceeding? I was told there wasn't any recording of the proceeding.
We don't record our proceedings.
But isn't there a witness heard what the judge was saying, the case was dismissed?
To be honest with you, sir, you'd have to provide your own witness. I mean, I wasn't in court.
But there was someone in court. I mean,
the information that the judge wrote on the warrant, and on the warrant, the judge wrote that they were found in favor of judgment for the defense.
Yeah, but that's different from what she told me during the hearing. She told me that it was dismissed based on the ground that the defendant didn't diminish the service to me. But I did disagree with that because basically what the judge was telling me that I signed contract knowing that there's no water in the house. In the house. But there's another issue. I didn't know about this. There's no heat, you know. I found out later that when she tried to call the plumbing company to fix the boiler, that she found out there was the boiler was broken.
Sir, giving me this information is not helpful. I don't really. I'm not the judge. I don't make the decisions in the case.
Yeah, I understand that, miss.
Need some assistance with something else, I can help you, but I can't just sit here and listen to you.
Oh, okay. Well, I'm just kind of explain the situation here because during the hearing, she said one thing, and then, on your system, it's another thing. So is there a way to kind of resolve this discrepancy?
You have two choices. You can come in and file a motion to reconsider.
Okay.
And come in, and you have a 10-day appeal period where you can appeal the finding.
10 days from the hearing, right?
Yes.
Is there a cost involved in appeal?
I'm not sure. Give me one moment. I will place you on hold. I do believe that there would be a cost, but give me one second.
Oh, okay. Thank you.
All right. You're welcome.
Oh, yeah, I'm still here.
Okay, so with civil cases where there's a principal amount that has been filed for, we would need an appeal bond. Either the judge sets an appeal bond in court, or if there's no appeal bond set in court, then we have to take in the amount of the the judgment. So the judge awarded the defendant $10,000 in damages. So you would need to pay that plus the cost and tax, which is $124.96. And it'd have to be in certified funds, meaning it'd have to be cash or a certified check from the bank or some other form of certified fund.
Okay. I have a question for another question. If she, answered my bill particular, am I supposed to respond to her? File some kind of response with the call? I think what I'm asking now is too late because judgment's already made, right?
Correct. The way it works is where you file a bill of particulars and then the defendant responds with their grounds of defense and that's it. Then you go to court and you give those that information to the judge and discuss stuff like that. And then
I was never given an opportunity to discuss the my response to the ground of defense. There were lots of falsehood in her ground of the in her answer to my bill particular. One simple example is that she wanted to dismiss the case just based on the timestamp of my filing of the bill particular. You know.
Sir, I can't get into the details.
Oh, okay. I'm sorry. Okay.
If you have 10 days to appeal it, if you want to appeal it, or you can come in to file a motion to reconsider.
Yeah, okay. So I could get the phone and then, I can get the phone to file the, motion, to file the motion to reconsider, right?
We have that here at the courthouse.
Okay, all right. I'll pick that up then. I'll do that then. All right. Thank you much for the info, okay?
You're welcome.
Okay, bye. Yeah, you too. Okay.